it's time to wake up. Time to do some morning cardio. I really don't want to. I am up and ready for the morning cardio. Fasted cardio. Some cheeky, almost black coffee. Just a dash of skim milk in there. To get me going for this cardio. Oh god. See you soon. Oh, good morning. We're doing morning cardio, steady state. I'm going to be jogging in a bit. Just want to keep it nice and steady when I'm talking to you guys. Here with the boy, Big J.
What's up, guys?
Woke up looking this good. So today's subject I want to talk about is accountability and why I'm doing this YouTube gig. Well, I've always wanted to do it. I love it. I love being behind the camera, as you can probably tell. So I'm doing it really to keep myself accountable. Very excitable. So I tend to say I'll do a lot of stuff at the time, and I never get around to it. Sometimes because I'm just a little bitch, and I don't want to put in the hard work and stuff, like this cutting stuff. Used to do it for a week or two, be like, it's fine, and then go back to my normal ways. So what I'm going to do to tackle that this time is I'm going to be taking a 360 degree photo of my body before, and then when I pull up a side to side shot with how it looks in Ibiza, which is about 10, 11 weeks away, which is enough time to get at least a half decent cut. So, prepare for that. That is definitely going up the day I get to Ibiza. So, even if I get fatter, worse, it keeps me accountable. Just, a little bit of update. I'm hopefully getting a laptop this month, so I can edit a lot better. I'm buying a backdrop, so I can be, because basically this isn't just a fitness channel. I don't want this to be a fitness channel. I don't know that much about it. All I know is it's a big part of my lifestyle. But to be honest with you, I love extreme sports more, skating, snowboarding, surfing, that's what I'm all about. I love that stuff. Anything that can kill me, really. So I'm doing getting a backdrop so I can do vlogs at home, like the unboxings I do, the hauls, because I love shopping. Keeping that going, keeping all that good stuff. I'm gonna try and video as much of my training as possible. It'll be called the fitness vlogs. Yeah, just gotta keep yourself accountable. I'm your James.
Yeah.
Gotta keep yourself accountable. And that's all I want to do with this channel. I wanted to keep you real. I got a few good things coming up. As you already know, I'm going to Tempe. Gonna get some footage out there. And it's not just my fat loss I want to track, it's gonna be my tricking. I don't know if a lot of you follow me on Instagram. And if you don't, you should. It's at Aaron Kane. You can see my headstands getting better, my handstands, I'm holding them for a little bit longer each time. My gap to gaps are getting better, all my gymnastics, everything's just going better. And just in case anyone's wondering, today I'm rocking the Vans hat, blue Nikes, my protein man leggings, college shorts, and the Mike Rashid Alpha Academy. I'm alpha as fuck, because that's how I'm feeling this morning, getting up and doing this damn cardio. But yeah, so keep yourself accountable, guys. Do what you have to. This, to me, is what I have to do. It might seem extreme, but unless I go, shit, the internet is not gonna know I'm lying, then I won't push myself. So, it's what you guys are gonna help me do, it's what I'm gonna help me do. We can all help each other. Peace. Thank you. lasted a minute. So what are you taking to Tembe?
Whoa.
Obviously. So what's your bulking goal now? GoPro. Oh god, are you okay? Talk to me, GoPro. See, I don't know how accurate this is. I'll do it against my ones at home.
Jump off a set, right, no jump home.
Apparently I'm too slow. Well, that just ate my money. Definitely, oh, it doesn't matter. Fuck it, I'll do my scales at home.